Hi guys, it's Sprout here, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, you heard right, this will be the last Frostbitten video I plan on posting on this channel. However, I am excited to tell you guys that me and Ethan have created a channel called Summer Sprout. This channel will be a collaboration between me and him for this SMP Frostbitten, as well as any future projects that we want to do, and we will have some of our friends on it as well. But let me go over some of the exciting news and changes. So this SMP started as a small test, but quickly snowballed into a really amazing story. Because the story's plot is rather darker, it's post-apocalyptic, there's survival, and also because we are voice role-playing, sometimes the conversation and the role-play can get very dark and have quite a few mature topics. So for this reason, we are now suggesting that going forward on the new channel, that the streams are not watched by young children. I know the content on my YouTube is very, very child-friendly, stories, warrior cats, and I want to continue keeping it that way. And so that's why we decided that since this series was getting a little bit more mature, that we were going to go ahead and move it over. But of course, we have no plans on adding anything super crazy or TOC breaking. It is Minecraft and, you know, all of that. It's just to be safe. And I do plan on trying to have more trigger warnings for anything that could possibly come up. But since it is streamed in live, it's kind of hard. But we have a lot of plans going forward. If you are still listening, that must mean you are a big Frostbitten fan. And all of us thank you for that. Art and the community has become such a big part of this SMP, and that's why we have decided to open up a Discord for everyone to share their art and talk about the show. This Discord will be strictly 16 plus though, so please, please respect our rules and boundaries if you do end up joining. The next episode will be posted over to the new channel, so make sure you click the link in the comment section. I'll have it pinned in the description, and there's probably a link somewhere floating around, but make sure to give it a subscribe if you want to keep up with the series. There is a lot of fun projects in the work for this. We have an amazing, amazing animated, like, trailer intro that I can't even, like, begin to talk about that should be coming out soon, and I plan on sharing that to my community page here and also probably on the new channel. But yeah, I just really want to thank you guys so much, whether you're here for Warrior Cats or whether you're here for Frostbitten or something totally different and you're just subscribed. I thank you so much, and until next time, bye.